And we are back with our hunter, and we are going to go ahead and do the next campaign. So let's open up. And I believe we need to go to... What are we supposed to... Go see Nimbus? Oh no, complete the mission. No time left. Okay, so we want to do no time left. Oh great, let's go ahead and collect these because we're gonna need them. And we just need some precision. A couple of finishers. Okay, we're almost right there. With void damage in a Vanguard playlist. Defeat combatants while in Vanguard playlist. Okay, I think those are strikes. Okay, so no time left. And... go here, and what is no, which one is no time left? Is it this one? Yeah, that's it. Okay, do we have a jump off tournament, jump point anywhere? No. So let's go ahead and jump in here. And did we pick up? I know we've picked up a few more glitter. We got 24. Not much. Not bad. We have 3. We need more of these. Some treasure keys. So we need to do the Zerv treasure world thing. Let's see, can we pick up anything from him?
I was just thinking about you.
Can't pick up any born. Let's go ahead and pick up these things. Mostly everything went to the post office, so let's see what we got here. These helmets, I'll go ahead and get rid of that. We don't need that. What about this one? Oh. Resilience and mobility. Actually, that is not too bad. It's very across the board. Auto rifle, not too bad. And a pulse rifle. This helmet don't look too bad. Let me see if we... what we could get rid of. I would rather have this one. And if I'm not mistaken, we can upgrade it with just glimmer. Yeah, let's do that. Let's see here. 740. Ooh. Which one has the higher? Oh, the blue one, 751. Let's go ahead and use that. Okay, so our things are getting a little higher. What's this here? Strength, not bad. Resilience and agility, not bad. Let's lock it for future reference. This resilience ain't that bad. This mobility not too bad. You gotta keep it just in case. That one's even better. So this one is 17 and 2, and this is mobility is 20, so we'll go and keep this. I gotta talk things through so I could understand it better. Red Moon Phantom. That's not really good at all. Maybe I can use it to upgrade. So let's go ahead and use that for higher light. Okay, now we're almost at the soft cap of 1750. 51, that's 45. So let's go ahead and use our last modular upgrade. We're at 47. Okay, and maybe we could take that helmet now.
Hostile movement in the city. Could use your help.
Okay, there's our that is a terrible way to die. So there are more and more of these things. So I'm not going to. But I do remember there is a regional chest. I thought he would grab it. Come on, guy. Grab it. Oh, you know what? Let's try increasing our mobility a bit more. Didn't we just pick up something with more mobility? What are we at? 8. So let's anything above 8, that's 12. 12. 10. Okay, so let's go here. Here, unless there's something higher than 20. Team 12, 20. What has higher mobility? that will help us, in theory, jump higher. I can if I want to jump my up my head on it. There we go. Ah, just missed it. Okay. Okay, fellas, you just... I guess I should jump to a lower level. There it is! Okay, now let's not mess around and go back to... to what we had before. Now we look just like a regular, common, college student. And where are we going? We are going that way. I don't see anybody else around here, so I'm not gonna get involved. Oh. What am I supposed to be shooting? Mm-hmm. is all in you. Alright, screw this. I'm out of here.
Callus encroaches upon the Veil. The activation of the radial mast is imminent.
The Veil is compromised. The Amuna will fall. Then all of Sol will follow.
Strand will be our edge against Callus. The Guardian is ready to wield it. I think.
Rohan and I are with you. This is our city.
The Shadow Legion are honorless cowards. They shall share Callus's grave.
That suppression field again. We can't use all of our power.
Go closer to it. I have a hypothesis. That device is of pyramid origin, built to suppress our powers, our known powers. Callus is not prepared for Strand. Use it to overcome their suppression fields.
Scanning the area for Strand now. Strand readings are higher than they've ever been.
Your training's prepared you for this. Strand flows through you as it flows through everything.
Sorry, puppies. I don't want to be mauled today. That circle means it's never good.
Hey, Guardian. I got my hands on some schematics for Terran toys. Thought I'd put the replicator to good use.
I supposed to kill this tank?
The landing zone's clear. What were these, Terran toys you mentioned?
Something called a drink tank. Looks like fun.
You stole those schematics from my files, didn't you?
Information wants to be free.
Okay, gotta remember these are tanks, but they are not invulnerable. Advance to the vault yourselves.
The Cabal have me pinned down.
This Shadow Legion position is heavily fortified. We're blocked as well.
Take out their fuel cells and clear a path to the radial mast.
I'm counting on you, Guardian. I'll need backup with Nimbus out of the fight.
Holding the skies and keeping Kallus' reinforcements at bay for now, but it won't hold forever.
Rohan and the Guardian are on the way.
We're running out of time.
Boy, these tanks are super fun. I do hope we get to use them again. I just want to blow up all of these tanks. Can you blow these up too? that was moving up there, but you move, you're gonna get shot. See a gas canister, which means we must. Come on, turn around. No, just go the direction I tell you to. These dogs are gonna do some good against a tank. Come on! Come on. There you go.
Their suppression fields even disabled the tanks. Callus was really prepared for us.
Oh, get away from that damn tank!
Not prepared enough. I'm running another scan for Strand.
Dookie, where am I going to? Oh, place rally banner. That means we are in for a tough time. Oh, hi, fellas. Well, I see the red dots on my radar. That's a suppression field. That must be up in here. So they must be really scared of our superpowers, because they suppress it a lot, but they don't suppress our regular powers. Where am I going? Doesn't tell me. Let's wait till my life comes back. Supposed to go up there? It doesn't look it. Oh, Big Ugly. Doggies. Don't you be zipping around here. All right, now it's time to look within. So one down, I gotta run over here. Do the same thing for this guy. And there you go. And here, can I? No. Let's go ahead and summon us another Drake cake. Damn it. Come on.
Getting delayed. How close are you to the radio mast?
Almost there. Remember, the radio mast must be stopped before it forges a connection with the Veil.
See the Veil's enclosure.
I'm getting down here! Can't make it to you! Too many of these damn things! Lightbearer and I can handle this. Stay alive, Nimbus.
Oh, I was about to say, is that it? Here we come. Ooh. threading the needle there.
This way's a dead end.
No path forward. Then we'll have to make our own.
Thanks for opening up the thing for me. Where'd it go? Why didn't he wait for me? Was that supposed to bring the tank with me? Blow the hole in that wall too? I don't think it will fit. No, it won't. Okay. Maybe I need to... I need to find
my own. If the radio mast links with the veil, it's all over. You and Rohan are our only hope.
Okay, so I gotta do some platforming. Okay, and where do I go from here? Up there, up there, up there. No. I need to run and jump. Ah. I'm not getting a high enough jump. Or anything else. That's not helping me. I gotta have to put my mobility back on again. Looks like I'm gonna have to put mobility back on. Alright. That sucks. I think that's my highest mobility. I don't think I have anything higher than 22. And 16, 12, 20. I don't think anything higher than 20. And might be able to. Anything else? No, looks like that's it. Okay. Put our other stuff back on. So that we have high resilience and high grenades. Oh, there's our rally flag, so you know what that means. We're in for a fight. I gotta destroy this suppression. Where is homie? Down here to recharge. Maybe try to come around the other side. Don't forget, I have a big boomstick. Where are you? Oh, there you are, up there. Okay, you're immune. Why are you immune? I guess I should have got out of there sooner. Down here, try to relax a little bit, have a break, you know, cup of tea.
up soon!
Strand to overcome the force field.
Oh, my stuff. Okay, can't summon another tank. Well, that's immune. Oh. I need to jump up there.
We can.
I have no choice. Nimbus. See you on the other side.
See you on the other side.
What are you doing?
See you on the beach.
Rohan.
He chose a Cloud Strider's end.
Okay, Nimbus.
secure the veil, we will create the link.
Infinite apologies. The veil is yours. It will be dark.
Guess he wasn't happy. We all have those days at work. Okay, let's end this here, and we'll pick it up again tomorrow, and join me again next time as we continue to find our powers as a hunter and a prowler. Thank you, and have a good night.